Round one, fight.
I mean, at this point, why? I've seen him a million times. That's so good. Of course. I just missed that last one. But you saw that, dude? Rico is actually a bad matchup against Baraka because his freaking armored move just gets absolutely shattered through by Baraka's move. Double combo. I can't let him get, he's gonna zone me, so. Can't let him get fired. At least I think he will. I don't know this guy. But he's a Reiko, and I know Reikos sometimes. Not really. He's kinda got absolutely, like, just destroyed the first round. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad. Oh, I messed up. All I did was waste Cyrax. Cyrus! I have Cyrus assisting me. Aw, oh, damn. And then Cyrax. You missed your rear and like Cyrax or something. Like, he had Cyrax. He was a good student of his. Such a hero. Oh, I lost! I survived! Oh my god, this guy sucks. I think I'm probably not even gonna go it up at all playing against this guy, dude. I'm probably from 250 to top 249. I'm probably going up rank by rank playing against this guy. He must be a very loyal fan. Screw you, pal. Don't do that again. Get a job. Oh no.
Oh my goodness!
Of course. Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh my god, he missed. There we go. If he did the slide, it was over for me. Especially if it was amplified. I don't know why people do that. Oh, it's because I'm using it, right? I just realized. I had a match where someone used it like perfectly against me. He up-blocked? I had no idea this guy up-blocked. I think a while from now. He just had like a ton of breaks. Oh, dude, no way. Get off the go. Do it again. Oh my god! Why does Reiko... Reiko's projectile is so cheap. It counts as multiple. Because, yeah, he throws multiple little, like, ninja stars, but it's stupid. It's stupid because it goes through armor for just the basic version. I mean, even amplified versions don't go through armor. What was I doing? Why did I not expect that?
That's crazy.
What? Do I not have my fetal blood? I do. I lost. And he did a brutality. And he did a brutality. How disrespectful. Brutality. Look, I'm a rematch this guy, win, and then I'm gonna be even higher than 250, even though I won. I wouldn't brutality someone that absolutely destroyed me the first time. He's not gonna get it easy now. What am I doing? You see what I remember what I told you earlier, that he was gonna zone me? Oh, right. That's what. What? No, the armor, that the red thing. No, the red thing is literally just like colors. I don't know. It's just like making colors for no reason. Two can zone. Two can play that game. Yes, someone that should have been top 100. Damn, dude, his kicks have such range. I didn't even know he had a low kick. Dude, what? What a bunch of happy dippy belonging. I messed up, dude. I got the timing wrong. I was like, I don't know. I don't know what's wrong with me. In the corner, playing passive. That's gonna be so much damage. Oh. They're cool, but it's like off of a command grab, which is crazy. Of course. And now we run up. Oh my god, that was the winning hit right there. There we go, we won. This guy's getting hit by a fatality. I don't know, he's gonna bleed out, He should bleed out. He didn't bleed out. What have you been? Why were you doing it by yourself? I told you I could help you and you start doing it by yourself. I can't help you right now, Gerard. I'm sorry. Here, where's a phone? I need a phone, I think. Oh my god, this. I think I just unlocked the second fatality. Yeah, sure, your phone is fine. Go back completely. Let me just check right in the leaderboard. Yes, he's gonna start the Overwatch grind, dude. It's gonna get even fatter. Yeah, rank 293. Rank 293. Even though I won more matches because I lost one against that guy, and he's like not ranked at all. I don't know, man. This dude, I should have been top 100 already, but then Havoc. And I beat that guy more times than he beat me, and then I was still not top 100. And then Raiden with the weirdest setup I've ever seen. Play something else right now, Gerard. Like a Battle.net account. I played this guy earlier. That's why he didn't want to play me. my good Melina. It's gonna be fun. This guy's just like me. This dude's name is Lord Jin Sakai. This is not Jin Sakai, bro.
Why do you call me a hypocrite?
Because I know of your daughter's affliction.
Round one, fight.
Why did that hit? I was ducked! I was ducked, dude. And then I didn't get the punish, because I'm an idiot. Don't worry, we get this instead. Oh, what the heck? What the flip? Why did I stop blocking? Why did that hit? Why did that hit? Why did that hit behind him? That's so stupid. This guy. He's switching to Melina.
Melina, Cyrax, Scorpion. Shang Tsung's
hands look weird. Baraka has nicer looking hands than Melina's, dude. What? Rest assured, their threats. Why? That's so weird.
Round one, fight.
So that's like the shot with Melina, huh? I've seen a few people do that. Locked, but okay, I'm locked. I mean, I am the one getting comboed. Of course. Dude, I up blocked. Not according to this game, though. And then Melina has like that stupid overhead. Like, then no, I lost. In no world should that be an overhead. Like, I don't know what they did. I don't know why they gave a bunch of characters these like really weird looking moves that should never be like overhead or low, but they are. It's just so stupid. And they're like really fast too. If he doesn't want a rematch, I mean, I'm fine. I'm like, we're 1-1. Doesn't matter. This just never happened. I'll be on my way. Yeah, that's fine. But where am I placed now? Where am I placed now after that? $293. This game is retarded. This is the worst thing my friend has ever sent me. Did I play this guy earlier?
Tomb of the Dragon Army.
My people are hemmed in like cattle. Mine freely roam the Kwaton Plains.
Round one. Fight.
I can't believe I watched all that. I did not mean to do that. Screw this game, man.
Final round. Fight.
Okay, I just have my kid to blow down. Never mind, just kind of blow down. Yes, that hit me. That really hit me.
Finish me.
Cause that hit me.
Round one, fight.
Like, I actually just mood shattered after what happened earlier. Havoc and Raiden, dude. Havoc and Raiden, and we're just absolutely shattered. I didn't even get hit by Cyrax there. I'm actually gonna get off this game after this.
Round two, fight.
If I lose, I'm retiring, dude. Top 100, I'm not built for top 100. No, I literally am though, but then there's all these scrubs and little gimmicks, dude. What? How was I not able to punish that? That's right, pal.
Losing control.
Final round. Fight.
In the corner, too. I just got a perfect on this guy. Flawless victory right there. I don't know why they changed so much stuff. Why doesn't the announcer say flawless victory anymore, man? It's so much better. It's like,
Rocco wins.
Fight.
Fatality. Flawless victory.
He's the one. Yeah, he's the one in the yellow. He has a stupid, greasy shirt. Yes. Exactly, Piano Bob. Dude, I should have. Needs to be more careful. Look what happened. Oh, I accidentally sent him out the corner. Now!
Round two, fight.
Oh, dude, he still got that punish because of the range. Yeah, Baraka's just like that. Whoa, what the flibbity? I've never seen a combo like that. Stopping him, even though he has a better setup than I do. Okay. This guy is not right. This guy's definitely. I gotta lose track of time and hope this guy keeps rematching me. Oh, okay, looks like I have a chance of going up against a Raiden or a Havoc next. I'm just having a terrible, terrible time. I need to find someone that's like decent, but that I beat them every single time and just keep playing them till I'm top 100. Dude, like if I beat you, it would send me back to like 1,000, dude. Since you'd be like brand new. If I like played a level 1, bro, and I beat them, it'd like send me back 1. Okay. That is actually funny, dude. I gotta play this guy. Have I not seen this before?
Baraka, Scorpion, Frost, Cyrax, Cage Mansion.
You're one of Earthrealm's defenders.
As were my ancestors before me.
Alright, I got this.
Round one, fight.
Skibidi. I should, why'd I say that? Oh yeah, that's what I'm gonna comment right now. I knew I should have done it. I'm a genius. You just gotta have confidence. You gotta have confidence.
Round two, fight.
Dude, I swear I blocked. Maybe that was a little too late though. Dude, I swear I escaped that. I was winning right there. Okay.
You cannot win.
I threw the match.
Final round. Fight.
I should have done it. Like, that's what you need in the last round. In the last round, when you're zero health, that's what you need. You need to do a Hail Mary. That's what I didn't do. Awesome. There is no hope. I lost.
Round one, fight!
I should have remembered that Scorpion's like move takes priority over everything.
Yeah.
Trying to grab, but okie dokie. Yeah, nah, okay, so the game stopped working. My only excuse for that retarded move, that stupid move, was that the game stopped working and it started pissing me off, and then I started not thinking. The climb is unbelievable. The climb is unbelievable. $3.44 now.
Johnny Cage, Baraka, Cyrax, the Great Ball.
So far, I have no signs of Dark End.
Perhaps Earthrealmers are immune.
Round one, fight! Final round, fight! Round one, fight.
Fight.
Final round, fight!
Yes.
Finish him.
Yeah, bring it. Boom.
Johnny Cage.